Every time I'm in the street, I hear yak, 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 yak.
Men down.
Noah can't know.
You owe me a lot of script, Faith. I expect you to deliver on your promise.
Every new day holds a promise. You waste it or spend it advancing yourself. Furthering your prospects and your career. As a future employee of a corporation of your choice, your possibilities are infinite. The key to success lies in unlocking your inner potential through hard work and relentless dedication. As an employee, you are expected to perform at the top of your abilities.
Last day, huh?
And constantly strive to
excel. I thought we'd keep you here forever, Leech.
Work is rewarded.
Maybe you'd like another 3 months.
Laziness punished.
It would be so easy.
Personal freedom comes at a
Come
price.
Come on, let's go. We got a full day ahead.
Our great society expects every employee to contribute to the corporation of their choice.
Has served a 12-month sentence, to which 9 months were added for several incidents of insubordination. Deemed ready for
conditional release.
Now, if it was up to me,
policy exists to keep you safe. Be wary of policy breakers in our midst.
Upon release, you must
seek immediate employment and will be monitored through your grid link.
If you do not find employment within 14 days, you'll be relocated to a Greenland facility. Do you understand these conditions?
Just get me out of here.
Work hard and you will be rewarded.
Dressing rooms to the left, Leech.
And enjoy riches well-deserved.
Dogan sends his best. Enjoy your freedom.
Looks like we're finally back, people. Mirror's Edge Catalyst. If you're new to the channel, please subscribe now. Your boy, Dub Peak. I haven't recorded in a while, but that's because I just got my PS4 back from getting fixed. And I'm ready to get back into it. Alright. Let's go.
Kruger, Zach, and the conglomerate, I wish to welcome you back to our fair city's land. All the areas were great.
This game looks 10 times better than the first one, but the first one is... Okay. See how it is? I can't believe that dude really just bowed me in the jaw for doing absolutely nothing.
Hey! Over here!
You could be anyone.
Well, you'll just have to trust me. Here, take this. I want to get off the streets.
A beaten? But...
Put it on. We need to get you connected and calibrated. I know Noah's eager to talk to you.
What the heck?
What the hell?
Come on, we need to get moving.
something wrong with this.
I have no idea what's going on. No, you're low on funds. Ah.
Oh, sorry. Almost forgot. We have to cut your grid link. It's causing the interference.
Is this what the employees see all the time?
Yeah, I guess you're not reformed enough to enjoy it.
I'm not reformed at all.
There you go. You're off the grid. Now they know you're gone. Time to get off the ground.
Wow, we're gonna get out of prison and then immediately break the law when we're 10 feet from them.
Get up there. Basic will catch us both.
Ooh.
I'll go the other way. Meet you up ahead.
Don't act like I don't know how to play.
Noah, she's out. I gave her the B-link and she's off the grid. Faith, are you there?
I am.
It's good to hear your voice, but keep moving. We need to get K-Sec off your tail. Easier said than done, Noah. They seem hellbent on finding her. We've got it covered. Faith, you should be coming up on the old warehouse soon. Get inside and listen from there.
He's telling us about one of the enemies. Oh, they changed the attack button. Ah! Oh! Oh my goodness. Okay, Faith?
Okay, I made it inside.
Alright, so the combat already looks...
What the hell is going on?
They were gonna send you to a Greenland food dome, Faith. We had to get you now. Cutting your grid link makes you a fugitive, but we planned for this. Follow the runner echo through the warehouse. Icarus will meet up with you on the other side. By then, you should be in the clear. If you can make it through that old place, time to see if the fabled Faith is all that she's made out to be.
Yeah, yeah.
Nobody likes a smart mouth, Icarus. She'll do fine. Oh, your B-link will calibrate as you go, Faith. Search warrant out for Phoenix Carpenter, female, young, facial tattoo.
That's me.
Isn't that I expected? Phoenix Carpenter. Yeah, buildings that are up with a fake grid print when they took her. I transferred it to her B-link.
My fault. Insurance.
I come in handy later. A VTOL just flew in. I think K-Sec needs business. Just keep going.
I'm going. My girl Faith feels good to be back in action. I think the first one came out in like 2008, 2009. So I've been long waiting. I love this game. I'm already seeing some improvement. What you want? Too easy.
I asked nicely, but he wouldn't step aside.
And now they know you came this way.
Like I had a choice.
Sure. We need to clear out. Better take a different route to the Everdyne Tower. We'll split up again, keep them confused. Can you make it across to those pipes?
Of course.
Good. Your B-link should be calibrated by now and your runner's vision working. Just follow the red, and I'll meet you at the tower. Let's go.
All right. Meet you there. Your beat display, finish calibration. Oh, okay. That's cool. That's cool that they added that little... Oh, my. Ah! red stuff always gonna be on my mouth?
I sent you on a different route to the tower. K-Sec blocked the intersection.
Okay, good. I'm working on a little something once you get there. Faith, you're headed for an office building under construction.
What you want? Yo, these dudes are garbage. I already don't trust that dude that we're following, to be honest with you. Dude, that's so sick.
Several squads into Everdyne Tower.
Damn it. Okay.
Oh my.
Icarus meter there.
Yeah, they made this feel like even better. They added new movements and jumps and stuff. I feel like a beast.
Everywhere.
Look for a zip line leading to Orion. I'm at Orion. Good. Keep going, Faith.
I'm going.
I think I lost him.
You ain't lose nothing.
You did, for now. Seems 2 years in prison only made you better at this. Get to Orion.
When I first started the game, it said that if you want to find out how she got in jail, to go to the website or something. I don't know.
Well, at least you got here before dawn.
Who are you, anyway? When did you join the Cabal?
About a year ago.
Well, I grew up with them. So how about you cut me some damn
slack? You also got caught and caused a whole lot of trouble for Noah.
You don't know what happened.
I know enough. And I know that I'm faster and safer than you.
I'm here. It's a bit crowded with new guy and his ego.
Knock it off, both of you. Look, we are out of options. The only way out is through the Everdyne Tower. And with K-Sec there, you're gonna have to fight them. Icarus, upload the combat mod to Faith's beamlink.
Alright, done.
Good. Faith, use the mod to freshen up your fighting skills before you go on. I was hoping it wouldn't come to this, but looks like we don't have any choice.
Don't worry, Noah. I can do it.
I know you can.
Yeah, I'm not about this Icarus dude. I don't like him.
Mod sets up a few enemy echoes to scatter. I'll wait here when you're ready.
I can track your metrics from your face. Alright, let's get started.
Oops.
Be creative. Vary your attacks. Or K-Sec will anticipate you and strike back.
Oh. Okay.
Better, of course, is if you knock them into one another. Two for one.
Oh, so I can already see that this game about it. You have to like run, and then like fight people while you're running. I can already see, which is cool.
All right, case and comms have calmed down a little, but they know you're out there somewhere, Faith.
Oops.
And they know you'll have to go through the tower to get out. And the streets are not an option.
I messed up.
Yeah.
Why am I so buns right now? Get kicked in the face.
Combo.
Whoop.
Nice kick.
Thank you. Get kicked in the mouth.
Keep it up.
Triangle's heavy, square's light.
I'm a bit surprised they want Phoenix Carpenter so much. Guess it's a good thing they don't know your real name, Faith, but things would be way worse.
What is my real name?
Why?
I'm curious.
What does that make? Read up on the Connors family history and you'll get why Icarus.
Oh, Faith. I'm ready.
You always were a better spider, Faith. You'll be fine.
Security is
a- Oh my goodness!
I'm inside.
Whoop. tell me what I can and can't do.
Here goes.
Watch this. Watch me work.
Whoop!
One more thing. K-Sec are talking about some special unit being sent in. It could be a new drone or something.
Oh, come here.
Be careful.
Come here. See ya. Oh, get over that banister. Oh, how you want it? Whoop. Yo, that dude, these dudes are, give me something a little bit harder to fight. These dudes are easy. Whoop. Yeah, I'm already loving it. Combat's so much better. The melee in the first one was not this good. You had like three punches. And that was pretty much it. Oh my. Alright, we got someone better? Looking like Batman right now. Oh my. Game's over.
That's a negative control. No visual. She couldn't have survived that. No vitals. Then she's dead. Let the cleanup crew dig up the body. I got better things to do. Yeah, she took out all of them. Send an EMT too while you're at it. I'm done here.
My girl Faith. Go back to where I was originally going.
Those calls, you did really well, Faith.
For my boy kicked me in the face.
Guess I shouldn't be so surprised you got K-Sec so upset. It is your specialty after all.
I missed it.
You need to be watchful for that special unit in the future. Seems they've improved their combat training.
But so have I. Greatly improved. Alright, so looks like we're making our way to this tower.
Oh, and with the Cabal while you were away.
Icarus.
You'll find us in the Zephyr Transit Hub. Now come on home, kiddo.
I'm not sure who this Noah guy is. I'll probably explain it. Absolutely beautiful.
Faith? Faith? Are you exploring the city, Faith?
I am. Holy crap! Why are those cars moving so fast? Let's get it. Glad to see they kept that in the game. Free running builds focus shield, which protects you from getting hurt, versus acceleration that kickstart. Oh, okay. So it's like a little speed boost. And basically, the better and smoother I run, the higher my focus shield, which allows me to not get hurt as much when people are shooting at me.
Making my way to the
Makes
tower
sense.
Now. I'm gonna do a quick delivery, so I'll catch up with you later, Noah. Sounds good, Icarus. We still have a game to finish.
All right.
When you get closer, you'll know the marks, Faith. Just follow them home. And then we should see about getting you reintroduced to the world. I got a run for you that should do the trick.
Oh, you ruined my focus shield.
How is Judy?
Who?
Couldn't stand being locked up for 2 years. You'd rather die.
Who are these people? You guys practicing? Let me show you something.
Can you stop it?
Oh, crap.
Just
Okay. So I guess we're at the tower then. The chapters just float into each other. That's pretty cool, I guess. Oh, I thought that was a person. What is it? How do I... Oh. What the heck?
Entryway accessible. Let me see that from 3D. Right. And that's where you're going to want to go up to the fourth floor. Okay, that's where
so
the
access
point's going.
What's the beat?
I heard some runner got out of juvie today.
I heard she's eager to run.
She's been gone a long time.
I also heard she's sorry.
Maybe she learned something while she was away.
Maybe. I'm so sorry. You look older.
Screw you.
Nice place you got here. Mind if I stay a while?
I was hoping you would.
And about that run?
Go talk to Birdman. He'll put you through your paces.
New guy. Seems a bit uptight.
Icarus?
Mm-hmm.
He's a good kid. He runs better than anyone.
Than anyone?
Go talk to Birdman, and we'll see. All right, I'll be here.
Dogen sent me a greeting.
Yeah. We'll deal with him in time. All right. Now go. Astound me.
By the way, Faith, there's a package waiting for you. I think you'll like
it. It's been a long time.
What's up, my black brother? Is it bad if I just piece together that this is before the first Mirror's Edge? Because everyone here is younger and Icarus is that dude that you chase and he jumps and he swings and he like races back. And this is, the other dude. At least I think. I don't know why it took me so long to figure that out, but... So this is like my dodge. R2. That's cool.
My clothes.
No man brought them here just after you were caught. I've upgraded your beat with a map mod of glass. You need it to get around and to find the smaller runs spread out across the city.
Ah, so there's upgrades in this game. Is that it? Oh, this game's like open world?
Good to see you back, Faith.
Yeah, I believe that we're in the past, but I'm not sure.
Long time no see.
What the heck? Let's get out of here. Alright, so I guess this game's kinda like open world. Oh, crap.
I'll be glad to see you. He's one of the few things that hasn't changed at all.
There you are. What do you want?
Oh, just a look at you. Well, you're still in one piece. Dogen expects prompt payment, you know.
And he'll get it.
Yes. Yes, he will. Now run along.
You don't even have a name. Your name is Henchwoman. Who are you talking to? Let's make our way. Oh man.
So my best friend is out of prison and she doesn't even come to visit?
Hey, Nomad. How's it going?
Way better now that you're out. And it just so happens that I could also use your help.
I'm on my way to Birdman.
Yeah, I heard. I say that geezer can wait, but it's your choice. Check your map for where to find me.
Oh, well, since you're so close, I hop on over. All right, so it looks like I definitely will need this red lead me to victory thing, because since this game, I did not know this game was open world in this latest, which is awesome. That makes me want to explore. And it looks like there's like surveillance and stuff that I have to break. I'm guessing those cameras right there is one of them. Ah! Well, first death. Yeah, there's that stuff. And this was a small fall. Come on, Faith. This camera looks like. Can I not do something with this? Instead, I dash off. Nope. Oh, let's see what this dude's talking about. Nomad.
Don't fall off.
There she is, in the flesh.
In my clothes, even. Thanks for looking after them. How have you been?
Well, you know, living, surviving. I missed you.
Ooh.
So what do you need help with?
It's the outcast in Greylands. They're setting up a comm system to warn about KSEC raids, but they need control chips, which can be found in all comm relay boxes.
Control chips? Relay boxes. Okay.
By ripping those chips, you mess things up for all comm and help the outcast at the same time. Can you do it?
Sure. You know me. Always helping those in need.
You can play indifferent, but I know why you got locked up.
Yeah, I was stupid. Where can I find these boxes?
Not far from here. I'll mark them for you.
Okay, on it.
Okay, cool. Are they already marked? Is that what this is? Okay, yeah.
I've been getting a few other components for the outcast, and with these chips, they'll have everything they need.
All right. Gotta rip these chips out.
Alright. I got the first chip.
Great. The next relay box should be close.
Ah, so doing these like.
I just warn you, Faith. There are more KSEC patrols lately. And they look like they mean business too, not the usual goons.
Looks like, doing these little side objectives will get me experience so I can upgrade. Oh, dang. Look at the size of that camera. We just found ourselves a new enemy. He told us that we should dodge. Okay. Let's get it.
Hey, over here.
What you want?
You, hold in place.
What? How you want it? Come on. Oh. Whoop. Kicked off. Okay. Handle Faith. Give me that.
Just pulled another chip.
Excellent. This will make a difference, I promise you. By the way, did you talk to Dogen yet? Rumor has it you owe him a lot of script for what you did.
Not yet.
Well, I'm sure you can work something out. And if not, I'll come with you when you go into exile. We'll own the Grey Lion.
Dang. Looks like this Dogen guy really doesn't like us.
Stay in place, Leech.
To stumble or protect their left or right. Oh, okay. Nope. Yeah, the combat is so much cooler. Sick. Give me that.
Got another one.
Great. Just one more and we're good for now.
And I'll get another experience point, I think. Shift backwards, dodge, take out all protectors. Easy! Alright, and I have a little where they are thing. Oh, how you want it? Nope! I hear you behind me. Get kicked. Get off my ledge! Woo-hoo-hoo! Let's get it, Faith.
Okay. I got the last one.
Good, but we have a problem. There's a low caste in trouble not far from you. Listen.
No! Scan my grid prints again!
I did. You were supposed to be on your way to Fludome Epsilon 3 days ago. Subdue him.
Oh!
Faith, Nomad. What's happening?
That boy got popped.
K-Sec is happening. I had enough of this crap in prison.
Faith, don't get involved. But I told you, this is happening all the time. It's not
yeah,
your
it is.
Fight.
Yes, it is.
Yeah, you tell him, Faith. This is what we do. We coming in hot!
What have we got?
Get knocked out.
Should we call for backup? I got you covered. We got a breach.
Step back. Alright.
We have a policy breach control.
Get kicked in the mouth.
Care of them.
Thank you so much.
I saw that, Faith. Told you couldn't fool me. She just helped that low-caste, Noah.
Yeah, she takes after her parents.
You say that like it's a bad thing.
My parents are dead. Alright, what do I want to upgrade first? Movement, or I want the roll, because that little like soft land thing, I wasn't about it. Quick turn, I feel like that's probably important, but let's get the roll, and then we'll get one of those. I'm gonna just
keep looking for those relay boxes around the city, Faith. It'll really help the outcast. Okay, now we need that first handful of chips delivered.
All right, I think I'm gonna do movement first before anything. So, all right, so this is probably a good spot to stop for episode one. Hope you guys enjoyed. Leave a like, and please subscribe if you stayed until the end. And I'll see you guys in the next episode, which I'm going to record right now.